Hello friends, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see how to make one pot healthy chicken stew with vegetables, which will be very delicious and is also quick and easy to make. So friends, let's get started with the making of this healthy chicken recipe. So here I have taken 6 chicken pieces consisting of thigh and leg piece. Next, I am going to slice one carrot diagonally in this way. Then I am going to slice some green or French beans lengthwise. You can add any other vegetables of your choice also. Also, I'm going to add 4 medium potatoes, which I will slice into half like this. So chopping of the vegetables is done. Next, heat a pot or karahi and add sufficient water into it. Now add the chicken pieces along with one bay leaf, the chopped beans, carrots and the potatoes. And to make the chicken stock more flavorful, I am going to add some chopped ginger and garlic. Next goes 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder for seasoning. Mix this well. And now we will cover and cook the chicken and veggies for just 5 minutes in order to get a flavorful stock. It's almost 5 minutes, let's check this once. So this is almost done. I will turn off the flame now and separate the chicken and the veggies from the stock. So these are the partially cooked chicken and the veggies. We will use the stock later in the recipe, and now let's start making our healthy chicken stew. Next, heat a pot and add 2 small cubes of butter. Let the butter melt completely. Then goes 2 large garlic pods roughly chopped, 1 large onion which has been roughly chopped, and 1 small piece of ginger chopped. Now saute the onion, garlic and ginger for a while. Now add the partially cooked chicken and the veggies and saute them for another 2 to 3 minutes until the chicken slightly turns golden brown. I'll be adding now 1 small bowl of green or spring onions. Stir this for another 1 minute. Next, I'm adding here 1 tablespoon of refined flour. Saute the flour along with the chicken for another 1 minute. This will make the stew thick. So by now the flour has been well sauteed, and now I am going to add around 2 tablespoons of low fat cream and the flavorful chicken stock. Give this a good mix. Since we have added salt and pepper powder while making the stock, we will add now around 1/4 teaspoon of salt or as per taste, and 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder. Mix this well And now we will cover and let this cook for 5 to 6 minutes on medium flame. It's almost 5 minutes. Let's check the stew now. So our creamy chicken stew is almost ready. At last, I will add some finely chopped fresh parsley. That's it. I will turn off the flame now and serve our chicken stew hot. And here goes our healthy and creamy chicken stew on the serving bowl. You can enjoy this with garlic bread or with herb rice. So friends, I hope you will try this delicious chicken stew recipe. Also share your feedbacks in the comment section below. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please do so for more interesting and yummy recipes in future. See you soon in my next video. Until then, bye bye, take care and stay safe.